Shoulders elevated on the bench, drop the hips towards the floor, drive the heel into the ground and fully extend the hip. The opposing leg should be flush with the working leg.